I'm Kobe Coffer, standing here in the Epic EPAC at DP, where the crew of the cast is here, and I got to get the inside story on their story. I'm Kobe Coffer, and you're watching Kobe's Corner.
I'm one of the assistant directors in production crew. We redid the trophy cases for each show DP's put on.
We are in the cast for the play Spoon River Anthology for DP.
Yeah, in the show, we are all dead and gone, and we're coming back to
tell our stories and reveal our secret.
Oh, thank you, crew of the theater. I'll be sure to research more on Spoon River Anthology, coming up soon at the DP Theater. And now I'd like to bring you to a brand new segment of Kobe's Corner. I got to go to every corner of this school to find you and who you are and something cool you do at DP in a segment I like to call Kobe's Cornerites. Here, look, I'll show you. It's right around the corner.
My name is Eli Medina, and I'm on the freshman football team.
I'm Nate Watson, and I play for DP Baseball.
Hi, I'm Eli Wopat, and I play basketball.
My name is Jordan Williams, and I run the scoreboard for boys water polo.
Howdy, I'm Jalen Siegel, and I do freshman football.
I'm Shane Brown, JV water polo player. I score goals.
I'm Taylor Gustafson. I play water polo at DP.
Hi, I'm Danny, and I play basketball.
Hey, yo, I'm standing here with Moonman, an official viola player in the orchestra here at DP. Viola, tell me a little about your role in the orchestra. What do you do exactly?
Well, I help other sections with their understanding the music. I'm like an assistant for Mr. Rose.
And we're the only full orchestra in the district. Is that true?
I believe so.
I'm Jesse, and I love math.
I'm Brett, and I love lacrosse.
Having some difficulties with math, so I went over to the math tutoring club.
Hi, I'm Megan, and I come here on Thursdays and Fridays, and I help tutor people that need help in math. So, you know, if you need help in math, come over here on Thursdays and Fridays and you'll get tutored. Hey, side note, some teachers might even offer you extra credit if you come. So talk to your teachers or just come in general. If you want to do better in math, do better in math. Thank you. Okay. I'm on Kobe's Corner.
Thank you, members of the Math Tutoring Club, in Thursdays and Fridays in M3. It's that time of year again, DP. Time for the newfound tradition of the Senior Lip Dub, a massive video produced by DP students. Seniors, there's a couple things you need to know about the upcoming filming of this lip dub this Wednesday. First of all, you have the opportunity to make t-shirts spelling out words of your choice. Each person has a letter on their t-shirt. And then you can get together with a group of friends to spell out the word the, for example. You need to start thinking of these words right now, and the t-shirts should be made by Wednesday. I recommend to start thinking of cool things that you can do backwards in the Senior Lip Dub this year. I know I did.